Welcome to the Trumpet tutorial video series. In this video, we will go through the key measures for a hearing aid verification and fitting protocol. With Occluded, we will see how the ear canal response is modified when we put in place the hearing aid, while with Aided and MPO, we will get the information for a fine tuning of the amplification provided. To start, double-click on the Maestro icon and the software will open. Exams available will be shown on the upper part of the software. Select REM to access the in vivo tests and then choose Occluded. Please note that the acquired measurements can be represented either as the signal caught by the probe microphone, called response, or as a differential value between the probe and reference captured signal, called gain. During this video series, all examples will be displayed as gain. In the case of occluded measurement, the patient should wear the hearing aid, but turned off. The probe tubes should be inserted in the ear canal, reaching a few millimeters distance from the eardrum, so that we can measure the occlusion effect due to hearing aid insertion. In the upper left panel, a drop-down list allows to select the stimulus to send as input to the loudspeaker. By pressing the play button, the acquired curve will be displayed on the graph, but not recorded, so that the probe can be adjusted until the positioning achieved is correct. When you trust that the acquired curve is okay, it can be easily recorded by pressing the record button. The values will be kept in the software and displayed on the graph. Now, move to Aided and turn on the hearing aid. Before starting, the software requires the match of a pure tone audiometry. Drag it from the exam bar at the bottom of the page and drop it on the graph. The prescription curve will be displayed as a dashed line according to the stimulus intensity selected. Alternatively, the pure tone audiometry can be browsed and selected from a drop-down list available from the REM menu. In this section, up to 5 curves can be recorded, choosing different intensities and stimuli. The first 3, soft, medium, and loud sounds, is what is usually suggested. Once the measurement has started running, using the on-top mode, it is possible to display the aided gain while adjusting the hearing aid parameters through its own software. In this way, it is much easier to set the hearing aid amplification in accordance to the prescription curve. Please be aware that if you have a hearing aid with an open dome, you should first select the open fit option. The system will then ask to perform an extra measurement with the hearing aid turned off in order to avoid a feedback loop. MPO mode is dedicated to the maximum power output measurements. Considering the values of the previously matched PTA, the software calculates and shows the patient discomfort threshold as a dashed line. Then, a tone sweep at 85 dB has to be reproduced, so that it is possible to see if the hearing aid maximum amplification creates discomfort to the patient. The resulting curve should lay below the dashed line. In MPO, it is also possible to select the on-top mode and easily modify the hearing aid parameters to avoid crossing the discomfort threshold when the tone sweep is produced.